locations is the place or site where all the physical facilities are arranged properly. And location decisions is a strategic decisions for organizations, be it a manufacturing company or a service organizations. Facility location has a significant impact on firms' operations as well as the cost structures. The success of any organizations depends on the location decisions. Next slide. Talking about the factors affecting the location decisions, various factors affects the location decisions, but one or a few factors dominate the decisions. For example, in manufacturing companies, the possible dominating factors could be the availability of abundant energy or water supply and the proximity to the raw materials. Thus, for nuclear reactors, it requires a large amount of water supply for cooling, while for industry that produce steels and aluminiums, they require an abundant large amount of electricity and so on. While regarding the service organizations, the possible dominating factors could be the market related, such as customer flow, competitors' locations, and proximity to the market. For example, car rental agencies, they place their offices near to the hotels, housing colonies, or the airport where their customers are. Next slide, please. Broadly, the factors affecting location decisions can be classified into the primary sectors, primary factors, and secondary factors. Primary factors includes the nature of the raw materials. In some cases, it is beneficial for the organizations to locate their plant near to the raw materials, like for example, cement factory or sugar cane factory. Another primary factor is the nature of the output. In some cases, it is also beneficial to locate the plant near to the market, for example, hotels, colleges and schools and colleges, hospitals, etc. Another primary factor is the technology employed. Conversion process and technology employed can also influence the location decisions. Regarding the secondary factors, that affect the location decisions are availability of labors and their skills, availability of services like water, electricity, gas, etc., special grants, regionals, and import-export barriers. Another secondary factor is the transportations and the communication facilities, and opportunity for expansions, political, cultural, and economic situations and regional regulations, suitability of land and climate. However, it is to be noted that the primary factors for certain industry can be the secondary factors for other industry, like water availability can be the primary factor for the brewery factories, while the same can be the secondary factors for the steel factory. Thank you.
Okay, so if you are a doctor and you want to open a hospital, so what are the factors? Do you consider important for location decision?
So, hospitals belong to the service organizations. So, I will consider the factors like